Hi, I'm Aaron, the executive director at Joyelle. Fall's definitely in the air, and I'm excited. I'm really looking forward to our father-son that retreat that's coming up in November. My son Josiah and I have enjoyed this for many years, and it's been quite a highlight for us. We enjoy, well, capture the flag, some of the late night games. We enjoy the sessions. We enjoy the father-son time, and even just spending some time canoeing on Back Creek. Well, this year we have some great activities planned up. Capture the flag with a unique emphasis on developing some courage and boldness. We've got stargazing, some pickup football, and we're going to be doing some late night campfire and s'mores if you're interested. You can even do a night hike to get down there. One of the highlights, though, that I'm really looking forward to this year is having Tom Harmon come and speak. Many of you have heard Tom before. Tom, years ago, was a state policeman in the state of Michigan, and the Lord called him out of that into ministry. Tom has got tons of scripture memorized, probably one of the most energetic and inspiring speakers that we've had at Joyelle. In fact, in the last about 8 years, Tom's been here 3 times for our father's son. I'll never forget that time that he was here, and over half of the guys who were here gave their lives to the Lord. Boys and fathers came to the Lord, and I've seen these men grow and develop. And I'm convinced that this year is going to be a very special time again, just significant time. Fathers, if you're looking to invest in your sons in a significant spiritual way, attending this retreat is going to be a great start. We take care of a lot of the good things for you here to make this a great time. You can register by clicking on the link or going to our webpage. If you have questions, give us a call. We'd love to help in whatever way we can. Hey, thanks so much. We hope to see you at the Father-Son.